Hello, hello, Susan Jeremiah, friendly singing sister in the Lord. I thought I'll do my Success is Predictable, the spoken reflections, and then sing it for you. So it's all in one place, and it probably will be in the chapter. It'll be one of the chapters for journaling in my Think Like a Joy Giver Queen book. Let's see how it goes. But if you really like it, let me know, comment, and leave me a comment. Let me know what you're interested in, all right? And which of my reels you enjoy, and those will be the ones that I will choose to put in the book, and as the Spirit leads as well. Success is predictable. Beloved daughter of God, God has plans to prosper you. God gives you hope for a brighter future. God calls you to become fruitful. God created you with everything you need to become your best self, to fulfill your purpose in life. You were lovingly, fearfully, and wonderfully created by God to serve your purpose for such a time as this. Crisis manifests gifts to be resurrected. God uses everything from your past to create your brighter future. You must partner with God to discover your hidden treasures so that you can serve others. Your work gives you prosperity. Your success is good for God. God already put his stamp and image on you, in you. Just focus on pursuing your God-given purposes. So arise, fellow joy giver queen. Success is personal when you fulfill your purpose and assignment during your slice of time here on earth. So sing and rejoice with a heart of thanksgiving. You were created for such a time as this. Beloved daughter of God, God has plans to prosper you. God gives you hope for a brighter future. God calls you to become fruitful. God created you with everything you need to become your best self, to fulfill your purpose in life. You were lovingly, fearfully, and wonderfully created by God to serve your purpose for such a time as this. Crisis manifests gifts to be resurrected. God uses everything from your past to create your brighter future. We must partner with God to fulfill and discover our hidden treasures so that we can serve others. Your work gives you prosperity. Your success is good for God. God already put his stamp and image in you. Just focus in pursuing your God-given purposes. So rise, fellow joy-giver queen. Success is personal when you fulfill your purpose and assignment during your slice of time on earth. So sing and rejoice with a grateful and thankful heart. You were created for such a time as this.
Yep, my words sometimes get changed around depending on how I sing it, but that's okay. That's just me. So you know what? I'm just gonna be me. And so enjoy. Know that God created you for such a time as this. You're one of a kind. Nobody's exactly like you. God bless you.